lost your Pages document on Mac due to unsaved or accidentally deleted. Imagine that you're just working on a page document on Mac, and the page just shut down due to Mac running out of power. Or you just accidentally click on the close button, and when you want to find the page document you are working with, it is just gone. Don't panic, we will show you 3 ways to recover both unsaved, deleted or lost Pages document on Mac. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The best part that most Mac users like is Mac AutoSave function, which helps users to recover files automatically in the event of an application crash or system crash. If you have enabled the AutoSave features, it will periodically save a copy of your Pages files in the background. By default, the AutoSave feature will save recovery files every 10 minutes. To recover Pages document with the AutoSave feature, follow the below steps. Step 1. Go to find a Pages document, then right-click to open with page. Step 2. After opening, you will see all the page documents that you just working with are opened. Just choose the one you want to restore. Step 3. Now click on Files, then choose Save, and store the page document on your Mac. If you do not open the AutoSave feature, just move to Method 2. And if you want to turn on AutoSave, just go to System Preferences, then click General. Then uncheck the box before ask to keep changes when closing documents. And now the AutoSave feature will be on. To find the unsaved Pages document in temporary folders, step 1, click on Finder, then choose Applications and Utilities. Then run Terminal on your Mac. Step 2, input open $TEMP dir on Terminal and press Enter. Step 3, now just find the Pages document that you want, open it, and save it on your Mac. Besides those features that come with Mac, you can use TenorShare 4 DDIG to recover any lost files on Mac. TenorShare 4 DDIG can not only recover unsaved, deleted, lost Pages document, but also can recover photos, video, music, audio, etc. It also supports data recovery from both internal and external devices, including SD card, USB, external hard drives, and so on. Follow the below steps to recover unsaved, lost, deleted Pages documents on Mac. Step 1. Free download TenorShare 4 DDIG Mac data recovery software on your Mac, then run it. After that, select a location where the Pages documents used to be stored and click on Scan. Step 2. Now 4 DDIG will start to scan the chosen location, and it will take some time depending on the file sizes. Once the scanning process is finished, you will see the files on the chosen location be scanned out. Step 3. Preview the scanned out files and select the Pages document you want to recover. Simply click on Recover, and then the lost Pages document will be back soon. Hopefully, you can recover unsaved, lost, deleted Pages document with this video's help. If you haven't turned on Mac AutoSave features, we recommend you turn it on. Moreover, TenorShare 4 DDIG can not only get the lost, unsaved, deleted Pages document back, but also help you recover any corrupted, damaged data in just 3 clicks. If you do lose data on Mac, we recommend you give TenorShare 4 DDIG a shot. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!